My expectations for this year is to get out of the division we're in, get promoted, and win championship, win intermediate hurling championship.